देख सकते हो काइंड ऑफ। माय नेम इज रघुनाथ श्रीवास्तव, आपका नाम क्या है?
हाँ
हाँ
कृष्णा अर्जुन
कृष्णा अर्जुन। ओके, ड्रैगन का नाम क्या है?
कमलासन। लाल
ओके
हाँ सूर्या रेड्डी।
या रघुनाथ श्रीवास्तव।
माय नेम सूर्या रेड्डी सर। आई
अन्ना
थिंक ऑल ओके।
अनलिमिटेड
कैप
आगे वापस चल।
कैप आई फॉरगॉट दैट।
Freedom, I never had the chance to run. Leave behind the said and done. Figure out what's to come. Hi pro gamer, hi pro, welcome to stream. Good evening everyone, good evening, welcome to stream. Hi Harsha, big fan bro. Today gangs mafia role play nadustu dekhuwa. Hi Abhinav Sai, hi bro, welcome to stream. Already BGM gurinchi maatlaada Abhinav. Actually emulator lo konchi set avata, set avthe nenu start cheddanu chustam. Maximum ee weekend ki expect cheyachu meer or next week. చిన్న చిన్న గ్లిచెస్ అని యాక్చువల్లీ ఆటోమేటిక్గా క్రాష్ అవుతుంది. సో ఈ వీక్కి జీటీఏ నడిపిస్తున్నది. కాగా స్ట్రీమ్కి వచ్చిన వాళ్ళు వచ్చినట్టు లైక్ కొట్టని షేర్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యు నాట్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు ది ఛానల్. ఈవెన్ ఇంకోటి ఏంటని చెప్పాలంటే ఈ స్ట్రీమ్ యాక్చువల్లీ ప్యారలల్గా దిస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ రన్నింగ్ ఆన్ దట్ ట్విచ్ ఆల్సో. అండ్ రీసెంట్గా ఇది మీరు ఇది వచ్చింది చూసారా గోవా వీడియో? ఓకే గైస్, ఓపెన్ చేస్తున్న విండో. వీఆర్ నౌ స్టోరీ సింపుల్గా స్టార్ట్ చేస్తాను. మీకు చెప్పాలంటే యాక్చువల్లీ వీఆర్ ఆల్రెడీ ఇన్ ఎ మాఫియా కైండ్ ఆఫ్ బిజినెస్ ఇన్ అదర్ కంట్రీ. ఆ కంట్రీ నుంచి మేము ఇక్కడికి వచ్చాము. సీకేవ్ కాదు, ఇది పల్లోలియం బీచ్ గురించి చూపించండి. సో అక్కడి నుంచి మేము ఇక్కడికి లాస్ యాంటోస్కి ట్రావెల్ చేస్తున్నాం. సో వీ టుక్ ఏ బోట్ అండ్ ట్రావెల్ ఎడ్ టువర్డ్స్ లాస్ యాంటోస్. సో లెట్స్ ఓపెన్ ద విండో. హలో రఘునాథ్ సాబ్, కైసే కైసే హై.
Yeah, it's doing good actually. What's up? Everything good?
Yeah, everything is good, sir.
Okay. So, I think nowadays the
one?
Los Santos is having some issues with our illegal things. So, we have to take care of that. We need to find some wonderful people over there that they can, you know, handle our business over this city.
Oh.
Because right nowadays the city police is very much, you know, tough. We have to take some serious actions about the police also, so that they can't catch our people over there. So do you need any food, water, something, anyone?
Let me check my bag.
there is a ice box over there, you can find it over there.
Everything sir.
Sir, I need sir food and water.
Check the glove box, right?
Glove box, okay.
Hello Mr. Dwan, hi, welcome to Spring. So Krishnaji story వాళ్ళని స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది. సో బేసిక్గా రెగ్యులర్గా ఉంటుందని ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేయదు, ఎందుకంటే ఇది మాఫియా స్టోరీ. బేసిక్గా రెగ్యులర్గా పెట్టేస్తే ఏమవుతుందంటే మీకు ఆర్పీలో మన వాళ్ళు మెటల్ 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 ఎక్కువ చేస్తారు, కొన్ని కొన్ని విషయాలు బయటికి రాకూడదు.
ఐ థింక్ యు హావ్ ఫౌండ్ ఇట్.
యా
అనా ఓకే.
సో మెటల్ చెక్ చేద్దాం.
మిస్టర్ కమల్ హసన్.
హా సార్.
Long time no see, huh?
Yeah, was busy in some business and stuff.
He's
what
actually,
kind of business?
He was into already into Los Santos and started some kind of that business, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, I've heard about your taxi business. Is that
yeah,
right?
Yeah, taxi, yeah.
front face is taxi and back end is doing some kind of things.
So from now your taxi business is our business. So can you see over that rocks? There is a small place.
Yeah. We done sir.
Let's go to there.
Okay.
Just check the GPS. You can find it.
We need to have fuel also, sir. There is only as much fuel. Hi Nisha. Hi bro.
Yeah, I think Kamalasan has jugar of that.
Oh, okay.
And I think it will go.
Hi Pons, hi bro, welcome to stream. Come on guys, stream puts on the like button, share chain, and subscribe button, just subscribe button.
What about
all
Liberty? Going fine in Liberty.
Liberty, I think it's under control, sir. Right, okay. Now. No one is messing with us. Oh, it's okay. We should take control of these things.
We have to take control actually.
Yeah, these police are not listening to our things. They are messing with our business.
Okay. Wait, I'm giving all of you guys something, okay?
Yeah, okay. Krishna Janana.
Just, Krishna Janana. Aray, peeche, yahan pe nahi.
మాఫియా క్యారెక్టర్ బ్రో యాక్చువల్లీ మాఫియా ఈజ్ అబౌ గ్యాంగ్స్టర్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఎప్పుడు స్ట్రీమ్ పెడతా తెలియదు సడన్ గా లైవ్ అవుతా సార్ నేను యాక్చువల్లీ నిద్రపోయా నిద్ర ఫుల్ అని
And Mr. 60, yours?
Yeah, me.
Okay. I heard a lot about that old person. That guy, some eagle or something is there.
Yeah.
Some guy named Eagle.
Is it there?
He's police commissioner in Los Angeles.
After getting our guys, he became a police commissioner.
Rudra Varma.
Rudra Varma is a gangster actually. Mafia gun. Mafia veru, Rudra Varma veru. Rudra Varma story meko.
He only gave me the taxi.
Night time Iwala. Night time 9 o'clock. 9:30 stream Mr. Juvesa.
Nice guys.
Yeah. Some about 59 or 60. He looks like that.
Ippudu evaru nine vetutunnaru ledhu ippudu city ku vachadu actually.
But I can't see any people over here.
Yeah,
just give them some clue. Mr. Arjun, do you have phone with you?
Yeah, I had phone. Should I dark web them?
Just mail one thing.
Okay.
That birds have the rights to fly on the sky.
Okay.
But the fishes got caught.
Okay, sir. Let me check.
They will understand.
Yeah, okay, sir. Okay.
Make the engine off.
Let me take my mobile and do the email thing. Sir, koncho interesting ga. విలన్ని చేస్తే చేయండి విలన్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇది కైండ్ ఆఫ్ మాఫియా రోల్ విలనిష్ గానే ఉంటుంది కానీ కంప్లీట్ విలన్ కాదు రుద్రవర్మ ఉంది కదా అది విలన్ రోల్ యాక్చువల్ ఫుల్ కంప్లీట్ నెగిటివ్ రోల్ హాయ్ నిశ్చయ్ హాయ్ బ్రో వెల్కమ్ స్ట్రీమ్ ఎవరైనా మిస్ చేశానా పవన్ హాయ్ బ్రో వెల్కమ్ స్ట్రీమ్ రుద్రవర్మ అయ్యాడు రుద్రవర్మ ఈవినింగ్ పూట నైట్ టైం పెడతాను ఈ వీక్ సో డన్ విత్ ద మెయిల్ సార్
ఓకే So, where is your hat? Our signature.
Actually, I forgot to bring it, sir. I think it's my like in the
fell in water.
No. I kept it in the like rack, my rack, personal rack.
Okay.
I thought it's kind of windy, so I made sure that I don't lost forever.
You know, you can just freshen up your eyes. That's it.
No, sir. I can't do actually. I forgot to bring that cat from that city.
Okay.
It's my.
But after that, we will go.
Yeah, we will go to the shop. I will buy. I think we can find this hat in this city also.
Yeah. Sure. It's... Why not?
Okay.
But where are the people? The interested people. I need some interest.
Let's check, sir. Can I get down and check whether people are here or not?
I think I did not get any mail.
Yeah, even I didn't get any mail in the dark web.
Okay, just I'll post.
The last one is meet at apartment complex for gun details. Okay. He's selling the guns.
What? Right.
People are selling guns.
Let's see who is taking out the guns without us. We'll find it. Find this bastard very soon.
Yeah.
First thing first, in this city, we have to take control all of things. Legal, illegal, all the things. We can run our illegal business.
Illegal is kind of okay, but we should take care of the legal things. They are kind of serious people.
You know, this guy has a taxi business, so we can easily smuggle the dead bodies with the taxi.
Yeah, even actually before like coming to the city, I had a contact with some person through mail. His name is kind of Black something, sir. He's planning to buy some burger business or something.
Okay.
I think we can use that place also.
Are you able to see some light behind the mountain? Just take it behind. Some light.
It's a ocean one. Nothing to worry about.
Okay.
It's check the waves and everything.
Tell me the sentence told by sir.
Hi, sir.
Hello.
Raja sir, he is asking for the line. You said not.
Who's Raja sir?
I'm thinking of something. Sorry.
Yeah, people always tells me that I'm very much similar to that chief guy, that Raja Thakur, so called the motherfucker.
Actually, I'm researching on him. Trying to get data from my mobile.
Ajay sir, sentence kya?
Birds have the right to fly on the sky freely, but fishes get caught.
Basically, ఇప్పుడు జరుగుతుంది ఏంటంటే ఒక క్లూ ఇస్తున్నాం అన్నమాట మా ప్లేస్ వెతుక్కోవడానికి డార్క్ వెబ్ లో. సో ఇల్లీగల్ దందా అంతా ఇల్లీగల్ బిజినెస్ అంతా డార్క్ వెబ్ లో నడుస్తాయి మొత్తం కంప్లీట్ ఇన్ ద డార్క్ వెబ్. సో ఎవరైనా కనిపెడితే వాళ్ళకి కొంచెం ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ థింగ్స్ అప్పు చెప్పుకుందాం అనే ప్లాన్. సో చూద్దాం ఎవరు ఎంత చేస్తారు. అసలు ముందు ఆ లక్కీ ఫెలస్ అంత యాక్టివ్ పీపుల్ ఎవరన్నా చూపారు. ఓకే, డార్క్ వెబ్ లో పోస్ట్ అయింది. యాక్చువల్ ద సిటీ ఈస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ కామ్ విత్ జీరో జీరో things, sir. Zero crime.
Did you get the mail?
Zero camera.
Deepak. Hi Deepak, we'll put the stream. Oh, someone replied on the way. Wow. For the guns. Oh, there is some gang named Black Gorillas also.
let's take the head of the gorillas.
Means head of the member or directly head, sir?
We'll cut the heads, and you know that will be the food of our fishes. Because in this city, we are gonna run the main legal business of fishing.
Okay.
It will be our only business in the Wayanad area.
Yeah.
So that the police can't take us. Each and every time, we have to fill our cars with the fishes.
Done.
Yeah, and in the buckets of the fishes, there will be AK-47 carbine rifles. So many things.
That's what I am missing something over there. Raghunath won't change.
Yeah,
kind of like interesting ideas to do the business.
Yeah, exactly. But at first they have to come over here.
Let's see, sir. I'm waiting for the reply. I think these guys are not into, like, they doesn't know what are the clues they are getting. Let's see what happens.
Yeah,
the city was not even touched by mafia.
Yeah, but now it is, we are here, so don't worry about that.
We'll hold the complete grip. Someone is asking directly which place.
They have to do it, man. We gave them 2 hours time. But we don't know. I'm able to see people backside the mountain, white dress. Are you able to see someone?
I can see some.
Like people. Ants.
My God, back. These people doesn't have a single boat. How they will run the business? New product.
Yeah.
What is this shitty thing?
Gorillas.
Where is that guy?
I think they're swimming.
They're swimming. Wow. Hey, three people.
Someone was coming in the water.
Yeah, three people.
Wow.
I think we need someone to get down.
Yeah.
Okay, just park it, Mr. Kamal.
No.
I think Surya is driving.
No,
it's me.
Kamal.
I think this is we can park here and
just get into the trap, man.
Okay.
It will be fine. We can lock the way. Oh, one guy is here. Kind of enthusiastic. Oh.
Alright, that guy wearing a mask like gorilla.
I think these are the gorillas.
Nice.
Nothing to do.
Leave it. Oh, no. Sit. I think that was a good thing, actually. That place was good, actually.
That parking, yeah.
Yeah, that parking.
Yeah.
You just park on the right side.
అవును నువ్వు ట్యూనర్స్ అప్డేట్ అంటే నేను విన్నా
Walk like a gangster.
Hi, Hemant Gura. Hi, bro. It's free. Done. Just trying to reload the thing. Yeah. Make sure nothing happened. DCP kada, yeah. The mafia character. Krishna Arjun character.
Hello.
Oh, teen load.
Wait, go over there. I will come soon.
He's swimming, I guess.
Yeah, who is that guy?
I think these guys can't handle gangsters, sir. They can't afford the vehicle also.
It's just
swimming, huh?
They can't just even buy a boat.
We came in a hatch. We parked there.
Oh,
hatch? Just go over
hatch.
There. We'll come back soon over there.
Okay. Guys, come.
It's okay. We one magazine is enough. Okay.
Yeah, one magazine is enough.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's go.
After this meeting, sir, I should go to this dressing store.
Yeah, definitely.
Police mafia, ఏం చేయరు bro, illegal. Illegal actually mafia.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
With gun, sir?
Yeah, with gun.
Okay. Hat lead it away. What's your name? Mafia illegal mafia. Actually mafia got the plan on the mafia syndicate kind of thing. Walu guide chestar gangsters ki. So how to run gangs in the city. హాయ్ నమస్కారం హాయ్ బ్రో గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ వెల్కమ్ స్ట్రీమ్ బాగున్నారా బాగున్నా బ్రో మీరు కంగా స్ట్రీమ్కి వచ్చిన వాళ్ళు వచ్చిన లైక్ కొట్టండి ప్లీజ్ రివాల్వర్స్ మామూలు కొన్నా పేరు ఒకటి కన్ఫ్యూజ్ అవుతుంది అయ్యా
Why are you guys roaming like you know that small rats behind us? Just go over there, we'll call you.
Kichi iddat ka sawal.
కరుణకి ఎలా ఉంది బాగుంది బ్రో యాక్చువల్లీ కరుణ కొంచెం వేరే ఎగ్జామ్స్కి ప్రిపేర్ అవుతుంది ఈ వీకెండ్ నైట్ స్ట్రీమ్స్ కూడా నేనే పెడతా ఐ థింక్ దీస్ టూ గైస్ ఆర్ ఫ్రమ్ టూ గ్యాంగ్స్ వన్ హ్యాస్ ఏ పర్పుల్ కలర్ షర్ట్ సార్
ఓకే
Okay, thank you, bye. Chat.
This place is nice.
Paru reach sir, yeah. Karma lab the best one. No shit, I had to.
I just go and tell them to come.
Yeah.
And you can also think about the idol 3 like me. Yeah. That's also good.
Hey, our spam is here. Help me. Rusty gar, welcome to stream, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Kamalasan, come to my right side.
Ain't it the mafia or the gangster?
So I think everybody can listen to us properly.
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is Billy Gray.
You don't know about the, you know, silly things to take off your mask at least when you are talking to someone.
I think they are getting secure by covering their mask. Let's see how much
secure in front of us.
May I know who are you guys?
You will surely know. Don't worry about it, okay? You will surely know. If you want to do any legal or illegal, then you will need some help in the city, right?
Okay.
Do you have any...
First of all, I want to ask you something. What do you do in the city? Just swimming and catching the fishes. That's it. And still now you didn't get off your mask.
Nice,
give me the mask. Leader, brown hair wala leader. Nice.
Brown hair is the leader, huh?
He is giving the calls, I thought.
Yes, I'm the leader.
Yeah, wow. What's your name, leader?
My name is Billy Gray.
Billy Gray.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I think he's bluffing or something. It's your wish. You can do whatever you want, but remember, without our help, you can't grow in the city.
What's your name?
Who is running over the road?
No idea.
That guy is yours guy or not?
No.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Raghunath sir, should I check it?
No, if he comes over here, just shoot him down. Just ask him what
is
two people. Purpose to come.
Yeah. I think another gang maybe.
Guys, take out your guns.
Guns?
No, something. Who are they?
I think they are having the common dress like you guys. Yellow wala.
Just wait and we see what they can do.
I think they are having snipers.
Snipers?
I think these kids didn't. You see it's sniper also. Have you seen the sniper from a like close range?
Towards right side. Hello, that guy.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh.
If you know them, just call.
No, they. I think
don't
they don't know.
I want to kill them actually.
अच्छा बच्चे जैसा गन पकड़ता है.
Who are you guys? Why are you called here?
Let our Raghunath sir explain you the whole thing. Are you having any kind of sugar issues? Are you unable to hold your peace?
Nope.
Just take after message.
Okay. Yeah.
I think you used to
purple,
take
purple guy. What is your name?
Marco.
Marco? You Spetswala.
My name is Teddy.
Teddy?
Teddy.
Achcha sa shave bana liya.
Pedigree.
Nice.
It's Teddy, not pedigree.
I can't hear you, just shout yourself.
You brown hair wala. Your name?
I said you know.
What?
I said you already.
I didn't Billy remember. Gray. You can't repeat, huh?
I think you have any short-term memory loss, I think. May I know who are you guys? Why you called us?
Yeah, you will... It's worth of time to
we
be here,
we didn't call
okay?
anyone. Why did you come here?
There is a tweet game.
Not a tweet. It's not a tweet. I think they didn't know about this dark web also. Wow.
Oh, you're talking about the dark web as a tweet.
Yeah, in Twitter it's came. Again, it's came in dark web.
Twitter? Okay.
We just came... Before the dark message only. I think we are first.
Let's see how much first. What is that ponytail guy's name?
My name is Jean-Paul.
Jean-Paul. Oh. Achcha sa name. Raghunath sir, do you remember that Paul guy? Used to work with us.
I think better you call them.
Me?
No. Those are like, we're waiting for you guys, I think.
Oh, even they cracked this thing.
Are those guys with you?
No, they are not with us. They are seeing everywhere except here. That's Wagos, guys. See that?
I don't think so. They're interested in that because they can easily see over here. If this, oh, just see them. They are punching each other. I don't
they're
think
taking
so that.
What the hell?
Kind of a childish
I think they are kids or something.
I think they are mad.
I think they are on high.
Actually, so... they are not Wagos. They are Pagos.
No.
Pagal.
Pagal.
Pagals.
So I have seen a lot of things about you. First of all,
okay.
Tell me that, okay? I've seen that you guys were trying to build the club again.
Yes.
Lost MC Motorcycle Club.
Yes.
So do you know the basic things about the club?
హాయ్ అండి వెల్కమ్ స్ట్రీమ్.
యా వి నో దట్
ఇది రెండు రెండు దానికి కూడా కొడుతుంది. నేను చెక్ చేస్తానే ఒకసారి అందరు కూర్చోవాలి.
మెంబర్స్ ఆఫ్ ద క్లబ్ దే ఆర్ రైట్ నౌ రిటైర్డ్ పర్సన్ అండ్ ఇఫ్ యు గైస్ వాంట్ టు క్రియేట్ దేర్ క్లబ్ అగైన్ టు రీబిల్డ్ దేర్ క్లబ్ అగైన్ యు హావ్ టు నో అబౌట్ రిగార్డింగ్ ద ఆల్ ద థింగ్స్ అబౌట్ ద క్లబ్. సో ఫస్ట్ ఐ మస్ట్ టెల్ యు సంథింగ్ దట్ దిస్ క్లబ్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఎ క్లబ్. ఇట్స్ ఎ ఎమోషన్ టు ఆల్ ద బాయ్స్ హూ లవ్ ద బైక్స్. Lives, bikes are the, you know, wives of them.
Yes.
They don't marry because of the bikes.
Where are you?
You know?
Yes, we
Hello?
Love bikes, yeah.
Where are you? They answer.
Who are you guys?
Hello?
Yeah, they're not even talking.
Hello. Vagos, come here. Stand here.
Mm-hmm. They're also gangs.
Oh, you.
Yeah, stand here. Wait,
know,
wait.
He has plenty of contacts.
Yes.
A little bit. Not like you guys, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you will know our contacts, then you will beg for us. Sir,
mm-hmm.
Please do this thing. I need help. I need something. I need to smuggle this thing from that thing.
Yeah, we'll wait
then,
and watch.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Yes, sir, you're telling something about the bikes. We are talking about the bikes. We love bikes, actually.
Yeah, I think Raghunan sir is collecting some memories. That's right. You guys even smoke?
Yeah, no.
Okay. You, Teddy?
Hello, gangs. Give me a mask, man.
You don't know those names, Wagos?
Mm-hmm.
You're calling them Yellow Gang?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know name of the gang?
In the Liberty City, we used to call these Yellow Gangs as a shit.
Mm-hmm.
That's why you don't remember these names. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Do you have a cigar? Extra cigar?
No.
Okay.
Yes, I have.
Okay, can you give it?
You want?
Yeah, I need.
Yeah, come and take it.
Huh? Come and take it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, nice.
You want it, right?
Yeah, let's see.
You wanted it, right?
Just remember that. Come and take it, okay? Remember this line.
I don't know who you guys also. I wanted to know the cigar.
Why did you come here then? If anyone calls, will you go there?
That is the main purpose of your club. First of all, you need to think about it. If it's good to go or not. It can be possible, it's your opposition's kind of a thing that they will shoot you down over there while you will go to there.
No problem, we are ready
no
for
problem.
Any war.
Oh, you're ready
any
for
war?
Anyone.
Any war.
War.
Any war.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What is the definition of war? Can I ask you something about the war? First of all, tell me what is the war? The definition of war, what is it?
The fighting between two.
Two?
Different
for
parties.
For what?
Not parties.
For what?
For something else. They'll fight
for something
water.
Else?
Yes.
That will not harm your business. You will definitely go to the war again. First thing first, you have to know that if it is very harmful to your business or something or your people, for that you can only do the war. otherwise not. Because if you do the wars black for the silly reasons, your business will go down and down day by day.
Black gorillas and Buddha.
You call yourself PLMC. This is the race of PLMC.
Kind of immature, I think.
Immature.
And TLMC guys doesn't show the, you know, weapons like you guys are showing right now.
I think they should learn everything, sir. It's okay, we can
teach. Holding a weapon right now, right?
Yeah, that guy is carrying a weapon.
Yeah.
Teddy.
Everyone does carry a weapon.
But they should not show their weapon outside.
So they are gonna put it in his bum or what?
Pocket, man.
Yeah. You have to carry a car with you. So that you can put it in the trunk.
So if there is an emergency, you should run out of your car and open glove box and take that bike. Take that gun, right?
Is it possible to take the guns inside your pocket or something?
That is the reason they are carrying a slot.
That's the reason I am talking about. It's not possible. So you have to do that.
You can't be always running for their cars for guns and all.
Yeah, why not? If it's coming for your life, you have to do.
Yeah, but if it is handy, it is much easier, right?
Yeah, but what the police people will shoot, see that gun with you, then what happens?
I think you guys doesn't know about the club at first. The club doesn't show any kind of violence in the city. The club is only situated for the riding things. That's it.
Yeah, but
first of all, I need to see about that. Then I will do for the best things for what we can do for the club. First of all, show me how to be a normal biker. First of all, be a biker.
Where are your bikes, your helmets, things?
Do you know about the biker things? Small things. And do you know about your places also, where the bikes are should be roamed around? You know about your places which occupied by the TLMC club in past few years? You know about your clubhouse?
Yeah, it's near the downtown.
You know about downtown your stabhouse?
Stabhouse.
It's in Sandy Shores.
I'm not talking about the Stab City, I'm talking about the Stab House. I'm not talking about the Stab City.
You belong to?
Sandy Shores.
Whitehead.
I think this guy belongs from the Balas, huh?
Yeah, I'm from the Balas.
It doesn't look like you're a Balas actually. Putting on this kind of stuff doesn't prove that you are a Balas actually. I can't see you. You are a Balas guy, it should be like that.
Like,
with your cars, where is your car? With the low riders. I used to, in my old days, I saw the Bala guys was roaming around with the Bukaner custom, the Chino custom, the Moonbeam custom, that kind of.
Raghunath sir,
the Saber GT, kind of cars.
These PDM guys are there, dealers. Even they got hold of these cars also, lowriders. I think we should deal.
Cars.
Yeah, they had the cars, but we should deal with this government.
Do you know the names of the PDM guys? Who is the PDM guys?
Prasad, Dropstone.
Yeah,
are
they are nice guys.
They're just a piece of shit.
They are nice guys. Don't.
Okay. Who is that owner? Owner's name? He only gives the calls to release the vehicles, right?
I don't know about the owner. I never seen the owner.
Okay, I think we
never
should.
Seen the owner.
Is there any owner?
Owner?
No. Dropstone is not the owner. He's just a employee.
I think
yesterday you met the owner.
What was the name? Yeah. Dropstone.
Can you shout, Vagos? Your voice shout.
Vagos,
I can't hear.
Vago voice, your voice is not coming.
Vagos.
No, come
back.
Vagos, come next
now.
To. Yeah.
I think government is controlling all these things.
Might be possible.
Fucking government.
So, you guys are right now in the city. The Vago boys, the TLMC boys, and I can see only one of the Bala boys. So Balabas, do you know your residential things about the grove streets?
Area.
You shouldn't allow anyone in this area. And you guys also, the Wago boys, in the Jamestown, you shouldn't allow any kind of civilian activities in that area.
Yes, I know.
Or if these Bala boys or these TLMC boys try to enter in your place without your permission, you have to shoot them down.
Yes.
If you want to eat or drink something, make sure eat, okay?
Make sure to drink and
eat.
You know, eat.
I don't want to see you hunger dying.
What's your names?
My name is Gobbar Singh.
Are you, remember what thing, you are not in Bala's area, okay?
Okay.
Even they are not in their area, right?
Yeah, that's what. Don't put on fights. It is
just a muzzle flex. Chill.
Okay.
What's a muzzle flex?
So you are made of cement or what?
Kamla sir, sir.
Okay, cool. Why muscle? Flex or why muscle? Yeah, I'm shouting at the point. Just move aside.
Flex,
I think you haven't brushed your teeth in a long time. Please move.
No.
It's okay. Are these virus are harmful to the business, okay?
Yeah.
So
what?
Oh
shit.
Do not do it again, okay?
What?
Okay.
Don't do that again in front of us. It's a personal thing. Do it in your home.
Tick to tack ho gaya. Chhod do.
Right now you are here for
Rusty something. Bro, idoka issue unda naku. Bag slow ga open avutundi. Evarkana unda naku okkadikena.
Now we will introduce ourselves in front of you, because right now I have seen that you guys are not doing that kind of efficiency. You are not showing that kind of efficiency in your businesses, so that we can run properly our illegal business in this area. First of all, I need to clear about one thing. In the city, in front of any civilian, in front of any police, in front of any other gang, in front of anyone, we are just a normal civilian, we are the businessman. Okay?
Okay.
We are like the normal people. We are the businessmen. We do business in the fishes. We take the business, we take the fishes from the fishermen and sell them in our restaurants. Okay, we have a restaurant at the Palito Bay. We have a hotel over there, and we have a restaurant over the, you know, that kind of that restaurant at the beach side, Las Peda. Do you ever heard about the Las Peda restaurant, the fish, where the guys were, you know, at the past time they used to sell the all the fishes over there, the last peda.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, that belongs to us actually. So
you guys are businessmen.
In front of anyone in the city. But day by day we'll get to know about us. Who are we? But for now, just it's better to, you know, get us as a businessman. That's it. So first of all, just you need to do one thing. Get yourself proper dressed as a TLMC member, as a Vagos member, and a Balas member if you want to recreate your generation.
There are three gangs there are, like, I mean, three clubs all in the city.
One is Balas. There are the kind of, you know, very hot-headed persons, actually.
I can see that. He just ran into him. Teddy.
So I'm very happy to
there
see
is,
about. I'm
there
very
is
happy
no,
to see that.
There
actually.
Is no dress designer in the city. We can't find.
No,
yeah.
Nothing
who
to worry.
Who needs dress designer?
We'll show you. Do you have a vehicle with you? Anyone has a vehicle?
Do you have any vehicle?
Where is our vehicle, guys?
You said you got in the cruise, right?
No, I was here by a taxi.
Taxi? Oh, taxi.
Yeah, my lowrider is actually.
Ah, understood. Okay.
You have only one vehicle.
No, actually, no one is in the city, apparently. They're out of station. That is the reason I'm the only one who's here.
Okay.
No one in the city, then how you will run your business?
It's
I think
they'll be back if you
no,
ask,
no,
okay?
No. I think you were missing some point. Actually, they're in the city, but they're kind of sleepy. They're sleeping in their houses. In
houses,
the
They're not actually.
Yeah, yeah, they are tired. They are tired. They are sleeping.
Yeah,
in the
that's
city.
They're sleeping actually,
Assam.
I think.
No,
are
they are sleeping
they are
in the
sleeping
city.
Let
it. Let it close.
Leave it, leave it.
Yeah, I got your point. I'm just trying to suggest you.
Yeah.
Whenever you are talking to someone,
will the taxi come here, sir? Yeah.
No, actually, I don't want to reveal this location. I just walked, you know, few miles.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then you should run, like.
Yeah, there is a taxi. There are like so many taxi driver. Let me call Kamal Hassan. Wait.
Kamal Hassan, no, you can't call him because.
Call Kamal Hassan.
Yeah,
call
him.
Kamal Hassan.
He's
call
disconnecting
Kamal
the call. I don't know why.
I think he's busy with someone.
I think he's scared or something.
Yeah, he's
can
scared of me.
He's a
big chutti
actually.
Hey, waste of time. He's, I don't know why he's a taxi driver.
Kamal Hassan.
Kamal Hassan.
Oh,
being a taxi guy rejecting a call.
Guards robot. One robot is there.
When he took a taser out, he ran away.
Dragon
got escorted. He's very rare. Leave him. He's a bachcha. Leave him.
Yo.
I think you can find more vehicles over that area. Maybe
okay, now try to call Kamal Hassan, the taxi driver. Because I can't see any number in the taxi driver section.
Yeah, I can see Kamal Hassan.
No, I can't see.
No, even I can't see. Raj Kapoor is there. Milan Raj.
Yeah. Now I can't see.
Ye
to dar gaya yaar dar gaya ke city chhod diya I think
I think he just peed in his pants or what he just peed in his pants
so you always do one thing okay at first the TLMC guys contacted us so you will go to their places and show them what are the locations they have to control
okay,
and how they have to live in the city and what are the
mere anukunnadi
and rest of you guys just wait we will come to you also after that but don't leave the city right now stay in the city don't go anywhere we will be there
sorry I forgot your name can you say again
hello interrupt in between
Balas.
Hello. Your name, please again.
Marco.
Okay. Make sure that your guys wake up by, like we are dealing with these guys. Okay.
Yeah.
Try to call two of your guys.
At least try to call. We are giving you the time so that the people can come. Okay.
Can you come again? Thing,
we're giving you the time so that the people can come
go.
And join.
Go to their houses and kick their asses and bring them to the areas, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure, should I? Okay, let me do that.
Okay.
Me call the housekeepers.
Yeah.
Just don't leave the city now, okay?
Yeah.
We'll be there.
I think we can have two people beside us, like, hanging. We can't fit one guy. Can you adjust in the trunk?
Yeah, it's okay.
I think this brown guy can adjust in the trunk. Let's see.
No, mine is a gym body. Don't worry. I think I will carry you. Don't worry.
No one will come with us.
You said.
We'll come by separate.
Yeah.
Oh, it's come a kind of mafia gang prey. So
go,
these guys will supply.
Go and check the trunk. There is something waiting for you guys. Some big things. Just show them.
Mafia
no,
guys will give
no,
these
guys,
weapons and
guys.
Everything to the gangs so they can use
Mr.
build
Arjun.
Illegal things in the city. This is how the roleplay works of the gangs and everything.
Arjun, Kamal.
Yeah, sir.
Yeah, Kamal and...
Kamal, what is full name? What is his full name?
We
Kamal.
Call him
Kamal.
Kamal.
He's Kamal Agarwal.
Kamal
Agarwal.
Okay,
Hello.
Raghunath, sir.
Yeah. Go and check the trunk. There is something waiting for you. Some big things.
Okay.
Just take it and show them.
Okay.
Go.
Trunk ka glove box hai,
Yeah, sure. That why we are giving you the time.
So can you tell me the exact time, you know, when to bring all
after,
my people?
After 1 hour.
Okay.
Yeah, but right now just see the TLMC voice. They contacted us first.
In them.
Okay. We'll show them the thing which belongs to them. Then.
Okay. So how can we contact you?
We will contact you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So boys, take out your big things from the trunk.
Got it, huh?
No. You got it?
No, I didn't check it actually.
No.
I think some...
But I can't come. Mafia, you should get approval from...
Go and check the trunk once again.
Yeah, I got it.
Hello?
No.
Hey, pocket.
Yeah, got it.
Even we can show off them, maybe.
Wait.
Oh, you are having shotguns.
Yeah, if you want really see them, I can.
Oh.
Okay, from where did you get it?
We can't see that.
Okay.
We can.
They don't want to reveal that. Maybe.
Okay.
How many
of
your people are having these things?
Maybe more than you think.
Oh.
Balas is not weak.
Yeah, I need the point. From where are you getting that?
I don't want to reveal everything, anything about that actually.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think this guy doesn't want to share anything with anyone.
Small case in you, which
we can't reveal our things and make other people stronger than us.
Oh. So you are being stronger than us?
Maybe.
Okay. Got your point.
These are the Jujubee weapons.
Jujubee.
For the
ARs
sample.
And
okay.
ARs are Jujubee weapons for you.
Yeah.
These are just the samples.
What are the
okay.
big weapons for you in your perspective?
How sniper works? Do you know how sniper works? Have you seen the sniper?
If you really want to kill someone, you can't really do that with, you know, from long range.
The sniper is a very powerful weapon.
Okay.
It's
powerful,
but
what's so fun in that actually?
What is, do you see missile launcher? Any missile launcher?
I think you
we kind of deal
don't
with...
even have it.
No, we had it.
I think
when
maybe
the last guy is running.
Show it out.
High.
Maybe bring that. Put it out. Yeah.
Because
so
Balas...
Thinking, yeah.
No. Nothing to do that. Okay. It's okay. You know Balas, how Balas work. Okay.
AR snipers right now?
Agar uske tarah banna chahte ho na, to hamara baat suno.
Kamal Hassan, can you control yourself? I know you are kind of aggressive.
Abhi kidhar aana hai? Where should we come?
Wait, let me talk with Raghunath sir.
Yeah, okay.
Raghunath sir, nearest cloth store, right?
Yeah, just come. Hop in.
Yeah, they are asking where to come.
Yeah, the nearest clothing store.
Check the maps and come near the clothes
there
store.
There is a clothing store on the back at the road number.
Near the Cokefield.
No, road 68.
Road 68. Yeah, there only. That
yeah.
Near the criminal doctor, right? That clothes store.
Criminal doctor, okay.
Yeah.
You got the message, right? You got the
get
message?
Inside.
Yeah.
Yeah, he got it.
Yes.
You got it.
Take out the guns. Yeah, take. Nice.
Raghuna sir, you shot him at the shoulder, right?
Yeah, I shot him in that shoulder.
Okay.
He's yeah. Unconscious.
It's okay. Oh, there is a there is a low rider. Oh. Mm-hmm.
It's a Bagus car.
Hmm.
Bellas wala bahut baat kar rahe.
Nah, they are kind of aggressive, we know it, right?
Yeah.
Mazdoor ko khodna, baap ko chodna nahi sikhate.
Ha
आज के बाद से दोबारा ऐसी हरकत नहीं करेगा वो।
I think there is some supplier in the city. Seems.
Yeah, we need to find.
Commentator. Let's see.
We need to find that guy.
We need to find that guy. And
I think there is some mole in the city. Maybe.
Can be possible.
Huh.
But how about this car? It's a legacy of us.
Huh. Yeah.
The Balas boy was like that. I know all the things. Who are the you?
Can I join mafia?
You got his price. You got
because of your age, you can't join mafia.
Yeah.
Maybe. You can try the gangsters, na.
Big reward.
Yeah.
Actually, mafia won't be active all the time. That's why I joined mafia. They will give tasks and they will be disappear. After the finishing their tasks, they will give the reward. That is the how the syndicates and mafia will work. Only people who are active in the city will be the gangsters.
Next time. Just buy the Fitbit from here. It will be very necessary for all of us.
Yes.
Buy and use it, like, wear it, Fitbit in the hand so that it works.
What is?
Huh. What we need to buy?
The Fitbit.
Dragon's Age, yeah.
I think I already have it. Yeah, I have it.
But
Dragon is kind of studying intermediate, 17 years maybe.
And buy the advanced lockpick.
Okay.
It will be very beneficial for you.
Advanced lockpick and? Okay.
That's the advanced lockpick, Fitbit, and a radio for you.
Okay.
And
oh,
always
petrol
carry
can.
These two guns.
Petrol can is there.
Yeah, petrol can is also there, but I don't think so we need it.
But
yeah.
We need any armor?
Because all the petrol stations are ours.
Means we can occupy.
Yeah.
Why Kamala san getting shocked whenever we say something?
What?
Kamala san was Kamala san. That's why.
And there is a
Raghuna
office
sir,
also.
Mm-hmm. If someone is there in a mall in LSP, we can use that guy, right?
Yeah, definitely. Why not?
And Raghunath sir, we have an office.
Yeah, I know. After that, we are going to that place. But your people ID?
9. 60.
Drive the car.
Okay.
My hand is paining.
Yeah, let's go.
Shit.
Open boys.
अंदर बैठ जाओ सब.
या या जस्ट सेकंड से.
या गो टू द कंट्रोल्स. या गाड़ी को आंच नहीं आना चाहिए कमल. अदरवाइज योर टीक विल बी नॉट ऑन दैट पोजीशन.
Who is the fourth person?
It will be cut.
I know. Actually, Kaigal got us, sir.
Fuel nahi
hai. Chaala mandu unnaru vastaru.
Bharalo fuel.
Actually, active criminal role play undalante gangsters e correct. Mafia only task out of work untadi. Kani story build cheyal kabatti asu mafia enduku vachindi enna dani kosam.
Koi gaadi se utrega nahi. Oh shit. हाँ भी वो भरने तक कोई गाड़ी में उतरेगा नहीं और गाड़ी पे आएगा नहीं.
या या
वरना दोबारा वो फ्यूल जम हो जाता है.
नो रहे था तो मार डाल.
किसी को पानी चाहिए तो ले लो. स्टोर इधर है
पानी.
मैंने
पानी देखो नहीं है तो इधर ही स्टोर एक्सेस कर लो.
ठीक है.
चलो
यम्स कमल.
हेलो.
हमें लाइक इन द टूल शॉप इन दुबई.
वेट. जब खाना हो गया ना. तुम्हें खाना पूरा हो तुम्हें खाने ले आना वो
268. हां मुझे कल बस ना रोड
स्मॉल रिवॉर्ड फॉर यू गाइस. आई हैव जस्ट ट्रांसफर्ड योर बैंक एंड यू कैब बाय कैश. I have transferred to your account and cash. Just check the bank and the cash also, okay?
Okay.
In the okay. Yeah, it's a small reward to stay with me for this time long.
Not this time, but lifelong.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, come. Make sure to lock it.
When part ka unta inga ala petta nenu. Endukante information chaala varaku meta cheyakunda unda idho.
The TLMC guys are dumb or what? They didn't have bridge yet.
They didn't have a vehicle, sir. I think they are searching for a vehicle.
Just let me know the t-shirt, sir. Just
t-shirt.
Hat one.
Hat was 61 texture 4.
Just I need a t-shirt.
Just need a t-shirt, okay.
Yeah.
76.
Okay. We doesn't need a like this thing, right? The mask, the cheap.
Yeah, yeah. We don't need any mask because we're the businessman, not anyone.
Okay.
These guys are kind of immature. They are trying to deal with the powers. Like I need gun. I need. Wait. There is no need of those things actually.
Yeah, right now they don't need actually. First of all, they need to take care of the business at first. They don't know how to leave.
Without money, they can't do anything.
Yeah. In near future, you can see at my left hand side there is a RV Moto Sales. It's a second hand car dealership. We have to find a wonderful person who can handle over the business actually, so that we can also run the cocaine wax with the second-hand cars.
Yeah, it's fine. Raghunath sir, you won't change with these ideas.
Yeah, definitely. Why not? Because these things are giving me the money.
Yeah.
That's how I am living.
Yeah, because of you only we are also living.
That's why I just transferred the money to your account so that you can leave also freely. And after that, I need you guys to go to the PDM so that you can buy the cars for you also. I will suggest you the cars. Okay, just take that.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Sir, we have any frequency to talk with
our team?
Radio, yeah.
Radio frequency, yo. We will definitely.
Not right now, it's not
good. Right now,
yeah. Where's that guy?
I think they are walking.
They're walking. They don't have any bike, at least.
Yeah.
And they're calling them the TLMC. My god. You know, if the legacy members of the TLMC got to know about these guys, they will come and shoot them down. We are just pardoning them because they are kind of a childish.
They are child only, not childish.
Yeah. Make a Twitter account, okay, and just tweet a thing. Biker jackets sale for TLMC boys. At is jaga naam. What is this place name?
Twitter or dog name?
It's Grand Senora Desert. Beside the prison.
Road 38 or 86? I think 86.
What 86?
Road.
It's not actually the route 68. It's a junction of route 68. Just mention that at Grand Senora Desert beside the prison. Or beside the RV motor sales. Used car sales. Used car sales to, you know, they are kind of a childish. They will not handle that things like RV sales or something like that with the names.
Come on, sir.
Yeah.
You tweeted.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to worry. They will find a way. Without finding these ways, they can't build a club, right?
Yeah. Tab tak, let me search for the clothes for them.
Yeah. Don't worry. Don't ever worry about it.
Okay. They will come.
Who is that Balas guy name? I'm trying to remember. I'm forgetting that guy.
Margo. No, he used to come to Margo my taxi company for the manager role.
Okay.
Or argues so much.
Yeah. मुझे को वो लग बंदा पसंद नहीं आता.
That person's has the capability of but in front of us is nothing. I'll buy you some food and come.
All shit, all shit.
They didn't come yet, yeah. That's why we are there to train these guys. To train how gangs work, what are the gangs, what the gangs will do. What is the difference between Bala's LMC gang, Groove Street gang. Other gangs are there, na? There will be a difference in the business. To get into war, they need a proper reason to get into war. We'll make sure that happens.
If you want anything, you can purchase. There is a shop here.
Oh, no need.
Yeah.
Kamal, I used to work in that shed in the past.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
It's kind of good memory. Let's see how these guys will deal this thing. Yeah. Yendra lol, are boy. What lol, Ray? What lol? Yeah, here.
Nice.
Kind of PLMC, nice.
But It's not PLMC.
Yeah. Raghunath is waiting for you inside. Check with him.
Everyone come inside the restaurant.
You are the boss, bro. No, I'm not the boss. I'm not boss for anything. Because the boss job is kind of headache.
You have to wear this thing, okay? Just see, I'm showing the clothes for TLMC, okay? This jacket, it's 172, okay. This is 173, this 174, this 175, that's it. And one more thing, this 180 and this 179, okay? And always show the tattoos by lace. ये जब पहनना ना इसके अंदर t-shirt मत पहनना ताकि तुम लोग का tattoo दिखे अंदर, okay? Your shoes will be 79 or 80. These two, okay? 79 or 80. Like this kind of boots. And you can also go for this pant. This 79. Shoe goes for this kind of pants. It's 87 number pant, and you have to wear the jeans like that, like this.
87.
Which?
Pants.
Oh, wait. There are two models.
Pants. hands will be, yeah, 87.
Check for the textures.
Yeah, for 87, shoe number 79, okay? For 87, okay. Shoe number 79. Or agar thoda aur ye pehenna chahte ho, thoda jeans type mein, jeans is also there.
I think one is good for the jeans.
Yeah. In jeans, no, there is a particular TLMC jeans actually, I'm finding it here. Here it is. So you can wear this kind of pants also with the leather jackets, okay? 74, the leather jackets pants, and here is the 75 and 76 number pants with this type of things, okay? The crash jeans.
I suggest that all the members wear the same dress.
Nothing like that. You can wear random, but it should be.
नंबर मैं बोल रहा हूँ, बाकी तुम लोगों को बराबर. हैट का नंबर बोल देता हूँ मैं. हैट नंबर इज 89 और टेक्सचर कोई भी रख सकते हो. ये डिफरेंशिएट करके रखना. जो वाइट वाला है वो रोड कैप्टन का होता है. आई थिंक यू नीड टू वर्क ऑन योर हेयर.
हाँ, ये बिल्ली काउन.
हाँ, बिल्ली.
ये भी पोनीटेल वाला.
Yeah.
You need to have a haircut.
And now you are looking like a TLMC boy. And just make sure to wear this kind of gloves so that you are riding a bike, you know. Your arms should be in between 20 to 29 according to your dress. And just grow up your beards.
Not like Teddy, okay? He's kind of completely shaved.
And for the mask, there is a mask for the TLMC also. You have to wear that particular mask. I'm telling the number. Wait.
You John or something? James, right?
What is that? No, sir. Jean Paul.
Jean Paul. Ah, okay. Check with your hair, okay? It's coming out of the hair.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes.
Who is that guy, Teddy? Teddy, check with our blouses.
Yeah, there is a mask in 51 number, okay? It will fit your... 51 texture 1, it's the mask, okay?
What are the shoes other than 79?
Okay.
Yeah, this is the biker shoes, you can go for any others.
Make sure biker shoes are better because it fits into very much
into light.
Neon light, okay? Don't wear any neon light things.
Flag and neon light.
Shoes are also there. You can find it.
Oh, this.
Like I'm telling you, the shoe number. One is this
79, 80.
You can wear. This 70, 71. Like the big boots, okay? Boots are the thing. Boots are the necessary for the bikers. Because they have to protect their knees. Always make sure about that. according to that wear it. Like this one also, 82, 81. These are the basic shoes. And don't wear this kind of pants, this 77 neon color pants.
No, we won't.
Just remember one thing, you are not a street gang. Okay.
Okay, okay.
And look at me, I'm right now a diehard biker. And after a few days, your waists will come up, okay? From where the nameplates will be where they're like,
okay.
You know, yeah. The president, vice president, treasurer with the badges.
Yeah, yeah.
It will come, and at your backside, there will be the lost MC. And find out some girls over there so that you can take her as a old lady or the lost lady of your TLMC club.
Okay.
Lady, oh. You need to check your beard.
Fine.
Yeah, because of that you can't wear a mask. It's kind of lengthy.
Yeah.
Get it shaved better.
You have to wear a mask, na. Don't go for that 107.
Dangal Mota, ఏం చేస్తున్నారు? వీళ్ళు గ్యాంగ్స్ కి గ్యాంగ్ సెట్ చేస్తున్నా TLMC గ్యాంగ్ ఒక ఫామ్.
What's your dress code, sir?
దీని తర్వాత బలాస్. ఇంకొక ఎవరు వాగోస్ అనుకుంటా ఇంకో గ్యాంగ్.
Can't hear.
Just right.
The pants. Your pants.
My band number.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my band number is 76, texture 4. Shoes 80.
Yeah, this one also nice, no?
Yeah, yeah, this one. It's all about on upon you.
Oh, on you.
Hey, Lera, you're the mafia alone,
right? Just go for the texture.
Syndicate alone, na. Syndicate ninchi, tawat vere gang shift hota. Actually, vere gang ki vere character hundi. నేను ట్రైనింగ్ ఇచ్చేదాకా ఈ క్యాటర్లో ఉన్నాను నేను ట్రైనింగ్ మొత్తం అంటే మొత్తం గ్యాంగ్స్ ఎలా రన్ చేయాలి ఏంటని తెలిసేదాకా అందరు సెట్ అయ్యాక అప్పుడు
స్మోక్
యూ డోంట్ స్మోక్
వాట్ ఎవర్ కోక్
ఐ ఓన్లీ సిగరెట్స్ ఐ హేట్ సిగరెట్స్
క్యూబన్ సిగర్
యా క్యూబన్ ఐ లవ్ క్యూబన్
Nowadays I have seen that one or two more guy are actually